If you're just gonna be on your phone all night, then we don't have to hang out.
Whoa, I was just seeing what time it was. Is something wrong?
No. Why are you always asking me that?
I have literally never asked you that before.
I guess I just feel like you're always up my ass about everything.
Matt, I'm confused. What's your game here?
And by the way, why would you put that hideous photo of me in there? Is that what you think I look like?
What is your problem? You're being kind of psycho.
Are you... I'm sorry. Are you breaking up with me?
Oh, I see what you're doing. You're inceptioning him to dump you. Genius.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about, Matthew.
Well, obviously you don't want to be with me if you think I'm such a psycho.
Wait a minute. Are you trying to get me to break up with you?
What? What does that even mean?
Oh my God. You are. You are such a fucking coward.
If I'm a fucking coward, maybe you should just continue dumping me. You're right in the middle of it. You're almost done.
No. You are dumping me.
That's so funny, because it feels like you're dumping me.
You know what? Screw this. I'm out of here. And for the record, you dumped me. You just weren't brave enough to actually do it. Which, after all this time, is really fucked up.
I'm such a dick.
Sure, you're sad. I'm sad too. But not really. Not even at all, because now you can go after Jay.
Huh. I guess I can.
Hey, Jay's old. Lick his ass and stroke his pole. Ow.